There you are. I was beginning to think you'd chickened out. I saw an eco-crystal in this place, and it's yours if you want it. Trouble is, metalheads have been spotted here en masse. But we wouldn't want those nasty boys to just move back in here without a welcoming party, would we? Let's go give them a big surprise. Let's get another one! love the smell of burnt metal, man. This is good practice for when the spit hits the fan. Trust me, it's coming.
What's Damon's got to do with Haven City, Sig?
None of your business.
What was all that spying you did, huh?
Let's just say Damon's lost a little something in the city and he wanted me to find it. What do you care, man? Haven folk are a bunch of weaklings, you know that. They'd already lost the war before it started. Luckily, Damon has a plan to make sure we all survive.
You're playing with people's lives.
Why not? They played with mine. Survival of the fittest, baby. I suggest you get with the program and be on the winning side.
And which side is that?
The one on top of the pile. Unfortunately, it's gonna be a big pile.
Yeah, a big pile of shit. I caught this.
So now what?
Just keep your nose clean and stay sharp. I'll tell you when the action's coming.
Cleaver, I need to find some very special precursor artifacts, but I'm running out of time.
Wait a tick. I just traded a very rare artifact indeed to a nice band of metalheads. It was an ugly piece of hardware. Looked like a dog's breakfast to me. But those toothers paid handsomely. They seemed nice enough. Good ivories they had, you know, if you dig fangs and claws. I bet if you crank up that dunk, you and the offsider just might be able to catch them.
I'll drive! Jack, you get on the gun. Daxter, just get in, sit down, and shut up. Whoa!
found another artifact for the forest ruins, but we are still missing the most important piece. Bring back the items you found, and we will try to find where the last piece is hidden. We must find out what that Daystar really is, and we believe the forest ruins may hold
the answers. It's time to go marauder hunting. Take out the required number in time, and you'll be my hero. Then I'll trade that respect for a puny prize.
These animals get-